11th question. The students of a Vidyalaya were asked to participate in a competition for making and decorating pen holders in the shape of cylinder with a base. Pen holders in a shape of what? Cylinder with a base. Base is closed here. Look here. Base is closed. Then, using cardboard, each pen holder was to be of radius 3 cm. What is the radius here? R is equal to 3 cm is the radius. Then the height is 10.5 cm. What is the height here? H is equal to 10.5 cm is the height. The Vidyalaya was to supply the competitors with cardboard. If there were 35 competitors, how many?
35.
Number of competitors is equal to what? 35. The Vidyalaya was to supply the competitors with the cardboard. If there were 35 competitors, how much cardboard was required to be bought for the competition? Okay. Area of cardboard required. Area of cardboard is equal to question mark. Correct? Okay. Since the upper end is open, lower end is closed. If the lower end is open, then we need to take CSA. Yes or no? But it is closed, it is not open. That means CSA plus area of circle. Yes or no? The area, the down area, the bottom area of cylinder is nothing but what? Circle. Kaisa irutha cylinder ka bottom circle irthadala yen add madbeku nanu? CSA plus area of circle. Understood? CSA plus area of circle. How many?
35.
Understood? Okay. Area of cardboard required for one competitor is equal to, for one competitor is equal to CSA of cylinder plus area of bottom circle. CSA of cylinder plus area of bottom circle or circular end. Bottom circular end. What is the formula for CSA of cylinder? 2πRh. Then what is the area of circle? πr². What is common here? What is common?
Pi.
Pi is the common here. Then what are the remaining things? 2rh plus r square. This is equal to, what is the pi value? Okay, what is radius?
3
into what is the height?
10.5
plus radius is 3 square. This is equal to 22 divided by 7 in bracket 2 3 za 6 into 10.5 plus 3 3 za
9.
This is equal to 22 divided by 7 into, okay, 6 5 za 30, carry 3, 6 3 za, sorry, 6 0 za 0, 0 plus 3 3, 6 1 za
6,
point here 9, correct. This is equal to 22 divided by 7 into 63 plus 9 72 centimeter square. Centimeter square. This is the area of cardboard required for the one competitor. This is for one competitor. Then for 35 competitors. For 35 competitors is equal to this into 35. Correct? Is equal to 22 divided by 7 into 72 into 35. 7 1 za 7 5 za. This is equal to 5 2 za 10. Carry 1. 5 2 za 10 plus 1 11 into 72. Okay. This is equal to 72 zeros are 0. 72 ones are 72 carry 7. 72 ones are 72 plus 7, 79. 7920 centimeter square is the required cardboard area. Check the answer. 7920 centimeter square.